This is your teacher buddy. My name is Teacher Grace, and for our activity for today, we will do our assessment test for each and every one. So for Kinder 1, you need to answer 8 questions that I need to ask. Okay, for our first question for this day, I want to ask, what is your name? Okay, what is your name? You can start answering by saying, my name is. The question number one is, what is your name? And you can answer by saying, my name is. Question number two is, what is this? What is this? This is, what is this? Good job. How about this one? What color is this? What color is this? This is? Good job! Okay, what animal is this? What animal is this? This is a? Good job! How about this one? What number is this? What number is this? This is number? Okay, good job! How about this? What is this? What is this? This is a? Good job! Okay, how about this one? What is this? Do you know what is this? This is a? Good job! And the last question for you today is, how do you feel today? Are you happy or are you sad? How do you feel today? Are you happy or sad? Okay. And for this activity, I want you to record your answer. Ask your mom or your dad to record your answer, and you need to post it in our Facebook page so that Teacher Grace can put a remarks on your answer. And please don't forget to write your English name, and don't forget also to write, are you K1, K2? Are you K1/1/1.2/1.2/1.3. So you need to put your details in your account, okay, when you post it in our Facebook page, so the teacher can check if you are finished with the assessment or not. Okay, I hope you get the instruction, and I am waiting for everybody to answer the questions that I made for our assessment. Thank you, everybody, and I miss you so much. And you can do it, okay? Trust yourself. You can answer anything that I ask. Thank you, everyone. See you soon. This is the example. Please check this. Thank you.